Do you think our sun has a twin? Some scientists speculate so. Sun, as we know, is solitary. But 85% of the stars in our galaxy as pairs or as triplets or quadruplet system. Let's have a look at some of the nearby multistellar systems. The brightest star in our night sky, Sirius, located about 8.6 light years from us. We see it as a single star, although it is a binary. Algol system, which is located 93 light years from us. Castor, one of the brightest star in the sky in constellation Gemini, is actually a triple star system. And finally, Rigel, the brightest star in the constellation Orion, is a dwarf system having three stars in it. About 50% of sun-like stars exist in company. In a new study published in Astrophysical Journal by Harvard University scientists suggest that Sun may once had a binary companion with similar characteristics. Stars are born as the interstellar gas clouds collapse due to gravitational disturbance. During that time, not one but many stars are born together. Such stars stay close to each other to become a multistellar system. They will have a common barycenter or a center of mass about which each body orbits. That's not the only reason why scientists speculate that Sun once had a stellar companion. The Oort cloud, which is at the edge of our solar system and from where objects like famous Halley's Comet originate, is so mysteriously crowded, which puzzled scientists even back in early 1980s. In 1984, astrophysicist Richard Muller, in order to explain the cycle of mass extinctions in the geological record, suggested that there could exist a red dwarf or a brown dwarf star called Nemesis at about 1.5 light years away from us. We were in search of Nemesis from then. Scientists proposed that these Oort cloud objects would have been so close to the sun and might have scattered far away due to the gravitational effect of this giant object, sometimes in the early stage of the evolution of the solar system. Comets might be coming into the inner solar system due to the gravitational disturbance caused by this hidden object. It could be a red dwarf or a brown dwarf, or it could even be a small black hole. If this new model predicted by Harvard scientists is confirmed, it can explain existence of the Oort cloud. This model predicts that Oort cloud might be captured with the help of that long-lost companion of our sun. A binary system is more efficient compared to a single star in doing so. Moreover, there may be more than one massive object at the edge of our solar system. If the Oort cloud is formed this way, Sun indeed had a twin, which was lost long before Sun left its birth cluster. Passing of a massive object through the vicinity of the solar system could disrupt its barycenter and can make the stars drift apart from each other. It could have happened with the Sun and its companion. After all, if Sun has a sibling, where is it? In 2014, scientists identified a star named HD162826, almost certainly like Sun. It was the first star ever to be considered as possible sibling of the Sun. The star, which is located near Vega in the night sky, is at a distance 110 light years from us. It is 15% more massive than Sun and has temperature 6210 Kelvin, which is slightly higher than the surface temperature of our Sun, which is 5778 Kelvin. Its age is close to our Sun's, that is 4.5 billion years, Sun's age being 4.6 billion years. A few more stars are also been identified as possible candidates in this category. Among them is much promising star named HD186302. This was found in November 2018. Scientists considered it as a special one and mysteriously similar to the Sun. Located at a distance of 184 light years from us, this star is exactly similar to that of our Sun. Its temperature, luminosity, age, and even its chemical abundance is exactly similar to that of our Sun. Both are yellow dwarfs with only teeny tiny bit difference in mass. So, is that our Sun's twin? We don't know. There is a possibility. We have to wait to know more. Suppose, the sun is a part of a binary, we would have had two suns in our sky. Actually, there are such planets which has two suns in its sky. Now, as the star is exactly same as our sun, if there is a rocky planet in its habitable zone, just like Earth, perhaps there is life on it, just 184 light years away from us. Do you think our sun has a sibling? If one day you wake up with such a news on the newspaper, what will be your first reaction? Do mention your thoughts on the comment box.